Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Good morning to all in this video. I think this is what we have been waiting for. I think this is two things we are waiting for. One is that who are the investors whom they have met, and this is the investor presentation, what they have shown or what they will be showing in the future events also. So let me present this investor presentation with you, and let me share my thought process with you regarding this Vodafone Idea's presentation regarding this. Okay, why this is important and how this is important is that after you see this video fully, I think you would be definitely knowing that what is the importance of this investor presentation. I think let me see. So basically, first they have given over the company's overview, in which they have said that they have the 1846 megahertz spectrum holdings, GSM cell sites, broadband sites, the kilometer of this fiber trade, they are having. So particularly speaking, all the things have been good for this company right now. Okay, so 2G coverage they're having for 1.2 billion peoples, and 4G coverage they're having for around 1 billion people. So the subscribers, we know already 280 million, or to not be precise, let us take it as 28 crores. Okay, so customer market share 30%, revenue market share 26%, they are given. Okay, that is already known, but this is the first important point that I want to share with you. Okay, strongest spectrum holdings they have compared Vodafone Idea, Bharat Airtel and Jio. Okay, in which you see Vodafone Idea is having the highest spectrum holdings. I think that is also a very important point you should note. And fastest 4G download speed in the significant area, seven circles, 40 cities, 13G per usage, 40% in volume growth, and in consumer business and IoT. I think recently, for the past few days, I've been talking about this IoT business of Vodafone Idea, because the real valuation of the IoT business is not yet been insisted in the value of the share price of Vodafone Idea. Okay, and when that is going to be given for Vodafone Idea, then we can expect a beautiful thing. Okay, and as you can see here, 60 million is the FY2020 IoT connectivity market, okay, in which Vodafone Idea is having around 54% of the market share. Okay, as you can see here, they are the number one in Internet of Things connectivity. Okay, even Jio is having 0%, but Bharat Airtel and Vodafone Idea, in both of these competitors are having a significant portion in this, and as we know, 30% of these people is in usage of these things. Okay, and the main thing I also said about this B2C business is being saturated, B2B is increasing, strong market position in business service market. As you can see here, 1.6 billion is the market share size of the Vodafone Idea is there here. Okay, and they are given the subscriber base, or how much of their subscriber base is there, and who is the first place, second place, etc., etc. And unified brand, they are given about some things regarding their brand things. Okay, so what are the growth opportunities for VI? In this, they are given a thing about wireless opportunities, broadband customers, fast mode penetration, etc., and supporting by compelling macroeconomic backdrop, because as you know, the population things and the inflationary environment that we are staying right now. Okay, I think all this put together a beautiful and a hoping thing for this company. Okay, and as I said, this Indian wireless market is now fully consolidated. As you can see here, 2013 there were 10 operators, 2016 there were 8 operators, and now there are only 3 private operators put together plus 1 government operator. Okay, so what is the VIL strategy? This is an important point for my friends to focus, because it is how the company is thinking right now in order to develop their company in the future. Okay, as you can see here, this is the 5-point strategy they are having in their idea right now. Focus on network investments for superior customer experience, market initiative, right, ARPU improvement, focus on business services and fast growing new segments, and as you can see here, the SME SOHO relationship, fastest growing IoT and second offering end-to-end services, cloud services. This is a very very important point. Okay, driving partnership and digital revenue schemes, cost optimization, etc., etc., And they have said that target to achieve INR 40 billion annualized cost savings over next 18 months. 40 billion in the terms of crores, it means around 4,000 crores. Okay. And there goes the market competition and the priority circle, investments in integration and supporting future growth. And this thing, existing award winning network built on 5G ready architecture. Those media channels or those analysts who said Vodafone is not ready for 5G, I think this is a perfect reply to their mouth. Okay, radio, 5G ready radio for deployments, India's largest yet cloud deployment. I have said this, right? The Vodafone is building the universal cloud that many telecom companies didn't even think of, and that is a big point for it. And also, they have also won award Red Hat, the built of IBM Innovator Award for 2020. So I think these are the great things that company has achieved, but the real valuation for this has not been yet factored into the share price of Vodafone Idea. Okay. And initiatives to improve this ARPU things, and they are building the customer trust, they have a strong air presenta, market wide tariff hikes, and so things they are trying to make around. Okay, so put together, I just want to make sure the final point is, this is the final point that I want to discuss with you. Market leader in IoT, well positioned to capitalize the future growth. Now you don't know the reality of this company right now, or what to say, incremental opportunity for telecos, IT and others, new addressable market non-connected is around $3.6 billion. Okay, which means around 27,000 crores. Okay, Vodafone Express 12% market share in niche. So out of 27,000 crores, they're expecting around 3,000 or 3,200 crores of market share there, and that is a very, very good point you should note here. Vodafone to expect the market share of, maintain its market share of 54%. Gone. I think this is the greater things that we are gonna have this point. Okay, and what are the real partners, leading e-commerce players, social media platforms, cloud platforms, major networks and IT vendors? I think this is what this company has said right now, and they gave one of the company performance regarding which this, again, they gave the final thing that thank you. Now, how this is important for investors or the shareholders? This is important for the shareholders because they could know how the company is performing itself and how the company would be performing in the future in order to improve the shareholders' value. But it all now boils on the point that how many investors are going to come, how many investors have already come, and who are the investors they have met in the period from 9 to 11 centimeters. Okay, the market momentum is not good today for the past few days. I think upside and downside, 40 base, 50 base, downside, that has been continued. But I believe in the future is going to pass by, all the things will turn around, and I think this could shine. Okay, thank you, friends. And this is the video very soon.